Iran has agreed to reconnect surveillance cameras at nuclear sites and ramp up UN inspections. UN officials welcomed the news, saying it bodes well for the possibility of reviving the 2015 Iran nuclear deal.